27 congressional medals were awarded at a place called Wounded Knee. This was the proud 7th who fought at the Little Big Horn and saw their great general killed in battle. A battle of Wounded Knee would not be that way. On that day, outnumbered by warriors,
get up. Your doggo's up next.
Hey, Phoebe Ann. Get your own gun.
Making sure you don't have live shot in there. Damn, gun's loaded, and so are you.
I'm getting the hell out of Cleveland.
Good, because we're in Boston. Come here. Remember, you're the good guy.
Who has come out to parlay with Buffalo Bill? Could it be the real and living war chief of the Red Rangers, Chief Eagle Horn? Mothers, hold your children close. This is not an act. You are beholding the lap of the wild hostile. The Red Pirate of the Prairie. He who scalped many a pioneer on the bloody war path that led to the winning of the West. For this is the man whose arrow took the life of the great General Custer on the day that Colonel Cody was too late.